Bad news here. Georgia hit a new COVID case peak and records last week, but our numbers, they are continuing to rise. Today, the Department of Public Health reporting that Georgia's up more than 4,800 new cases, and that is our second highest date since this pandemic began. This comes as more than 2,500 people are actively seeking medical care for the virus as well. Now,